Hanyang City Wall was built to mark the boundaries of Hanyang. The capital of the Joseon Dynasty had to defend it from enemies. At the foot of the Heian in Namsan, a huge Joseon shrine symbolizing Japanese colonial rule was built, and the city wall disappeared. In the meantime, the outlines of the wall were revealed through excavations here. The open space and the remains are the fortress walls around the Namsan Central Plaza. Here, the process of history spanning hundreds of years from the construction of the Hanyang City Castle during the Joseon Dynasty to the suffering of damage during the Japanese colonial period, urbanization after liberation, and the recent excavation and maintenance process. In the center of the exhibition hall, you can see the 189 meters long Hanyang City Wall of the Joseon Dynasty. On the left side of the section that was lost in the middle of the wall is the distribution site of the Joseon Shrine, which was built by the Japanese as a means of colonial rule. Next to the site of the Namsan Fountain, built in 1969 after liberation, on the right side of the destruction section, you can see the air defense shelter installed during the Japanese colonial period. At the end of the wall, there is a stone gakja sangseok engraved on the fortification of the Joseon Dynasty.